Hey, Nick.
Yeah, you gotta love modern technology. We had a little hiccup there, but we're back, and it's barely raining here in Conway. As I said earlier, we drove through the state from Manchester to Conway all morning long. The biggest issue that we saw was the rain, and that was in Tamworth. Here in North Conway, what we're seeing now is the temperature. It's actually really, really cold here. It's hovering around the 32-degree mark. The roads, though, are okay, which is actually really important to stress. In fact, just a few minutes ago, we saw several plow trucks drive by dropping down salt and dirt. But I want to tell you one of the reasons why that's so important is because even though it's raining, it can be rather deceiving, is there's a light layer of slush in the parking lots along the roads, and this is what has the potential to freeze and cause problems later on through the day. So that is why they're out there in full force trying to make sure that this doesn't freeze up and kind of get ahead of the curve and lay down that sand, lay down that salt, and keep the roads clear. There was actually no problems along 93. I was on our live wire site a little while ago on social media. A lot of people had questions and concerns whether or not 93 was okay to drive up. It was fine, no problems there. We just had a little fog, but that was earlier this morning. Again, plow trucks are out, as well as power trucks too, just in case we lose power in some areas. But overall, Amy, I have to say, pretty impressed with the way things have been going in terms of the weather. Light rain here, it's just cold, and that's really the only issue that we're seeing. So right now, we just gotta keep ahead of the curve here and lay down that salt and lay down that dirt and keep the roads clear. Back to you in the studio.